Hello there, everyone. Nikto speaking. And I come to you yet again with another speed paint. This one being Fantasy Piece Number 1. A new series that I've begun, and I have already pre-planned about 10 images depicting all sorts of fantastical situations, some more horrific than others. But this first one is a very, very whimsical, magical piece. A dragon girl on a hunt for crystals. And some pieces I use but only my imagination, but with others I use a reference. This one, obviously, I use the reference. The model's name is Demi Rose Mawby, and I'll be sure to leave a link in the description. Hopefully this video gives you guys some insights into my process, and hopefully it helps some of you who struggle to find a good solid technique in which to create an illustration. So, I hope you all enjoy, and feel free to leave any questions in the comments. And I hope you enjoy this video, and the song that is about to play is called Castle in the Snow by Kadebostany. I'll also leave a link to that as well. Nikto out, and please enjoy.
But I gotta stay, 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 stay.